Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign with the Incas, trying not to get crushed by the Europeans, but we were able to westernize, to get some technology, and we are not behind diplo and military tech. We are behind admin tech because we are currently doing innovative ideas, because we want to have even less costs for technology and institutions. As we are ahead in time of diplomacy and a bit in middle military, we will try to get the next institution. We can press 0%. Let's see what we need. That the printing press can spread. Nearby friendly province, okay. Adjacent province with printing press. Capital of country with diptech 15. Diplomacy tech 15 would be good, but we don't have that. Province is Protestant or Reformed, we don't have that. Adjacent has printing press and loyal clergy present. So we will have to get it via development again. So first we are looking at the development cost, which are now much lower. Oh, that's great. Much, much lower than before. Why do I have the state edicts? I don't have the state edicts here. Pastor still has the encourage development edict on pastors, and that's Kauka. But Tarisha does have it as well. So they are all having this edict on. Kauka has not much development, and it has some wine, which is not a good, but also not a bad product. So we are we'll do these two. We have prosperity, we have local development costs, we have we have disloyal merchants, really, really very disloyal merchants. Too bad. Yeah, we'll have to wait to do this. So let's turn off the edicts. As long as we are not developing. Also, we don't have too many points there. Let's see. much plus do we have? It says here 50, that's great. That's not great. I mean, really? The rest of the world shall tremble of the sound of our might, and the glory of Inca shall soar above. We have become a great power. Impressive. We have an expansionist ruler. That's great. That's really great. Good. Good. We have this guy. We need this guy. Because our inflation is really terrible. We'll take the cheap diplo guy. And we'll take a jeep moral of armies guy. We want to pay back our loans as fast as possible. Let's become friendly towards Brittany. Let's try to defend against France in the French conquest of Anjou. Oh. So they won't help us any longer after they are losing their war with France. Yeah, who knows? 70 per year now, that's great. There's 60 per year, and also 70 per year. That's okay. They have 95 per year even. So there is a port. Let's go further. New land claimed. Increase taxes. Tax and manpower. Because we're expansionist. Yay. Yeah, that's great. Also, this is Campesh. How about improving relations with you? relations with you as well. How about paying back our first loan? Yay, settler chance. Great, now my expansion is also going well. Except holding law. The next war won't be that good for you. This is the coast here, isn't it? So let's go there, and there, and there, and there, and there, and there, and like there. There. Okay. Growth of Quito. That's okay. We are really growing fast now. Stop. What did I press? You really need to fill in the coastline here as well. To corruption. Do we have corruption? Yes, we have corruption, but not much. How about this? Debase currency gives 262 gold but increases corruption. Why should I ignore the complaints? This was easy. Ha! We will be powerful. You will die, Portuguese scum. Let's improve relations with you. No, just okay, then improve relations with you, whoever you are. Great. No. Let's go there first. I really don't know why I can go through this land, but probably because they are illiterate Indians, Native Americans. What? No. Where is my army? I wonder. We will be too late. Let's go there. I mean, we don't have to be up there anyway, so. They are so fast. This is so terrible. We really can't compete with them. We'll have to do these three because else. These four. Else they will overrun us. Stupid Portugal. When will the truce be over? In 1561. Good. Good. Don't have a colonist there, so really? Let's repay this last loan. Let's recall this guy and send him here. Let's recall this guy and send him here. This is expensive, but we have the money at the time. And I really don't want to how about them? They are still at 19. Merchants defect. Mercantilism is right. Inca gains absent merchant trade bar minus 10 in Lima. Gain 1 mercantilism. Yeah, let's do this. Seems right. done here. Stop. There are no Europeans here. This is interesting. This is really interesting. So there are no loans left, aren't there? No. Clicks. Nah. So first of all, we will build some artillery now. 5,000 guys here, and another 5,000 here. Nope, only 2,000 here. So then we have 10,000 artillery. That's okay. Merchant guild estates modifying your. Yeah. Okay, this we will have to. Oh, we need more loyalty. So, how about granting land to the merchants? Emporiums like these. They already got these. This is not in our homeland. We can't give them Cusco because it's our capital. Just give them something. Like, for example, this place. Okay, now they should be loyal enough. And to gain another bit of money. And next we are doing ships. Do we have already ships? I'm not sure if I did buy ships. No. Didn't buy ships. So, we can't buy any ships because we don't have sailors. Okay. We need ships to increase our trade power. And we need buildings to increase our money. Like workshops and manufactories. We can't afford manufactories, so let's build workshops. Oh, I could have done it like that. Let's do it like that. Tunisia is a swamp, a tropical swamp. Really? Aren't you allowed to go somewhere? Probably. Ooh, we can gain a rival. We can gain Portugal as rival. Yeah, that's great. We have claims on the Sphinx. Do we have still a claim? Yeah, of course. There should be claims. We do have claims, but only in this region. Too bad. There are no Portuguese there. A new settlement, 10 prestige or 1 base tax? Yeah, let's take the base tax. The ungrateful natives have risen. Oh no, they were killed by my forces. So, next thing, let's see how many troops we have and how many we could have. That's 51 of 67, so we still can build 16 more troops. Like 3,000. Let's build 2 cavalry there. Outflank everyone. Okay. They are so fast there. 1561, then we can declare war on them. Stupid idiots. We will destroy all your colonies. Excellent. Yes. How about another workshop? Look here. Okay, let's go to Kauka, where you can be without any problems. Do we know up here who's that guy? Let's improve relations with them. Okay. Let's protect trade in Lima first of all, but probably we should now, nah, we shouldn't do this. We should probably change our trading capital to Bogota. This will cost us 200 diplo points, but we can now collect from here and this guy. Now in Panama. You also protect trade in Panama. You also protect trade in Panama. Hey, we are through the Aztec lands. Nice. So now we can see. Ooh, Brittany is offering us an alliance. Interesting. They're at war with these guys. Still. What? Nah. I do want to see Brittany. Really? They lost land to the Arawak, but they still have the colony here. Decline. Why should we help these guys? They are not even able to defeat some primitives. But on the other hand, can we declare war on you? We have no diplomats, okay. I understand. We could offer an alliance. Do we have a casus belli? Nah. Can we claim their lands? We could ally them and hope that the stupid Portuguese are attacking them. But probably better to ally the Arawak. They seem strong. Would they trade maps with us? Yes, they would. Great. Wow. Of you guys how about the Caribbeans? What do you know about the Caribbean Sea? Ooh. Fancy. Monopoly company formed. Gain Diplo points, gain really a lot of money. Trade efficiency plus 15%. I mean, this is really a lot of money. Although we are making a lot of money. How about Caribbeans? We can't because we have no adjacent. Really, fish? What do we find? Oh, at least there we have cocoa. Central America, Mexico, Rio Grande. What do they know about Rio Grande? A lot, actually. To get the printing press. Actually, want some printing press. Whether we have some. How about my merchants? Do they still hate me? Yes, they really hate me. This is merchant land. Merchant land. This is nobility land, so probably we'll take pastos. To upgrade, or it should something, it should be something around Cusco, as this is a really big stuff village now. Or probably you should do it in Cusco. Yeah, I will think about this in the meantime. I hope you enjoyed the session, and I hope we can see each other again soon. See you. Bye.